24th annual 2013 American Film Market at the Loews Anahuco Hotel. I guess they're calling it the Loews Beach Hotel now.
Craig Bruss.
Hold on, let me read this again. With Craig Bruss. Edit, please. With Craig Bruss.
Hi, Craig.
Nice so, to what is the film that you're working on now?
It's called Blonde Squad. It's
Thus the t-shirt.
Yes, I also have a back view of it.
I see. Back view of your blondes.
It's like Charlie's Angels meets James Bond, Mission Impossible, explosions, sex appeal, as you can't miss them. But they wear those latex outfits to go undercover against the fraud.
Undercovers?
Yeah.
Okay, great. And is this shot already? Is it done?
It's all the acting is done. The only thing you have left is a little bit of sound, but that's it.
Like doing the ADR for it?
Exactly.
Stuff. Okay. So what was the budget for this film?
Probably about $7,000.
Nice. Definitely falling into the SAG ultra-low budget.
Exactly.
Is this a non-union or a union film?
Both.
Okay.
Yeah.
How do you do that? Both.
I don't know. I think they can do it non-union, but if they want to hire SAG actors, you have to go through the union to
that,
do so.
Yeah, that would be how you would hire them,
yeah.
Or through the agents or whomever. So how are you coming with getting it sold here today?
I'm sorry?
How are you coming with getting it sold? Do you already have it sold for distribution?
You would have to talk to the director and producer, Benny Tahandra.
Oh,
he's in a meeting right now. I'm just the talent.
Never diminish yourself and say, I'm just the talent. You could be the talent, and who knows, you may be producing your own and directing your
yeah.
own.
Yeah. Well, I've never diminish myself. I've never limit myself.
Good.
But for this film in particular, I'm not only a stuntman, I'm an actor. I'm a MMA martial artist.
Well, see, you're not just a talent. You're all of those and more.
Yeah. I mean, it takes talent and it takes a lot of focus and practice to do everything. I've never diminished myself at all.
Good. How many films have you done?